In front of me is Redmi Note 12 Pro, and today I would like to show you how you can clean storage of this device. First of all, go into settings and tap on About Phone. Now select Storage section, scroll all the way down and choose Free App. Then wait couple of seconds and choose Clean App at the bottom. So when I do that, as you can see, storage of my Redmi was successfully cleaned. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button, comment and subscribe. Bye!